answer the questions about it, and you'll end up scoring your activity, your happiness score.